This one goes out to the one I've left behind. A simple thought to occupy my time. This one goes out to the one I love. Fire! This one goes out to the one I love. This one goes out to the one I've left behind. A simple thought to occupy my time. This one goes out to this one goes out to the one I love. This one goes out to the one I've left behind. Another prop has occupied my time. This one goes out to thank you.
hands of uncertainty. Sorry, man. I was just talking away, saying all these things, and I didn't even realize that I was not even recording the vocal or the voice. Jeez, I'm having all these conversations about all these songs and saying all these things. Gosh, yeah, Linkin Park goes all the way back to In the End, back in middle school. It's pretty popular back then. Chester Bennington just passed away a few years ago with the. All those years we lost all those artists. I think it was. No, it may have been after. Maybe the year after that. Yeah, him and Soundgarden. I remember them dying pretty close together, which is a travesty in itself. Anyway, welcome back to Let's Play. God, I swore I hit the record button. I'm so sorry to interrupt this song. I apologize. No, not even. Didn't even. God. Piss me off, man. Anyway. Yeah, I don't even know what I was talking about. Something about Avenged Sevenfold when that skull came out of the wall. Sorry about that. 20 minutes of not talking. God, what did I talk about the last 20 minutes? I don't even know, man. But welcome back to Let's Play. I blame the mouse pad, honestly. I hate mouse pads with a passion. They have been nothing but trouble for me and an inconvenience all the time I've had them. There's nothing against my Toshiba laptop. That thing has been with me since college, and that was like 8 years ago. I love that thing. It's a trooper. I had to replace the keyboard one time because of a stupid mistake I did. But besides that, it's a fantastic laptop. I just hate mouse pads. I'm going to have to just start having a mouse because I just swore I clicked. That's the thing about the way these mouse pads are. You can click them. They're like a left side and a right side. Right side's obviously right click. Left side's regular click. But, dude, sometimes it just doesn't work. And it's... Like, the Toshiba, though, it's hard not to screw that one because it has buttons and a mouse pad. This laptop's mouse pad is just one piece, and the whole thing is sensitive. And if your finger's not in the right spot on the left side or the right side, your click may just not register. Like, nothing will happen. I blame that. So I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. I could have swore I hit the thing. But now I'm wondering if I even have the microphone selected for recording. Anyway, we're almost through the first set, I guess you could call it. There's a lot of, like, shows, but if you break it up by walls, there's about 4 or 5 set lists or songs for... Oh, look at the product placement. We had AT&T and KFC so far. It's still good times. Still a great game. Well, great. Now we're up to 30 minutes, but I think I'm gonna do one more just because. Well, should be playing again tomorrow. Now let's do one more. It's like it's a Metallica song, the last 10 minutes. No! Dang it, James Hetfield, I swear. I will come over there and I will demand an autograph. Ooh, you're gonna say yeah. This one's kind of like upbeat, fast rock, kind of. Gotta love those build-up songs. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Hero Kid, you know, I'm sorry about the whole vocal thing. Or the voice, face cam. It's like, geez. Learn your computer better, Sam. Can you just quit out halfway through a set? I'm pretty sure you can. It's been a hot minute since I played this. Like a really long time. Back when I lived in England, that's when I played this in 2008. Pretty sure you can. Maybe you can just like start up where you left off. You don't have to finish an entire. I just want to make sure really quick, like. And I think we already afford the tool set list, which is nice. Yeah, you can just like jump right back in and yeah, continue. Sweet! Sweet! I guess we might as well buy the thing. Yeah, I want to buy it in a minute. I can't remember. I know that's not the only one you have to buy. And I'm sure we'll have enough money by the end of things, so. Yeah, I guess we'll just buy it. Let's go. Yeah. So thank you for watching, ladies. I'll see you cats and kittens tomorrow. I still haven't even uploaded the rest of Aerosmith. got two more videos to do. Hopefully I can make some progress on them tonight. Yeah, let's not spoil it. But thank you for watching. I'm going to go get my ass handed to me in Mortal Kombat 10 because that's the game I'm playing right now because I hate myself. Thank you for watching. Keep doing it. I'll see cats and kittens tomorrow right here. Guitar Hero World Tour. Thank you for watching. Keep it real and peace. Let me make sure I actually turn the camera off.